Don't forget, head over to concession stand. They still have morning sandwiches. Get one of those, egg and bacon. That's pretty good. You want to volunteer, head over to concession stand. They will hook you up with volunteering. They also like the form of volunteering in green with George Washington, maybe a Benjamin or two. They always take donations. Those are the best volunteers, little donations for the PAL League. Cut Tom. Chad, Cut Tom, he's your head referee for today. I need two water boys, need two water boys, water girls, water people, water persons. Need two water people. Water PH2O. Velasquez Jr. Velasquez takes the snap, hands off to number 44. Javon Howell's picked open to the end zone. Touchdown, Pirates, no flags. That'll put six up. Pirates. Point after, no good. That's a good deep kick. Trying to pick it up and field it. He's brought down by a slew of tacklers around about the 27 yard line. First down, Wiregrass. Flag on Wiregrass. I That's going to bring them back about five. First down and 15. Brought down by a slew of Pirate tacklers. Loss of about six. Mighty Mike Cheerleaders. I need all Mighty Mike Cheerleaders to the double white tent. Mighty Mike Cheerleaders to the white tent, please. Gain about five. Brings up second down. Carry to the outside, number 21. Touchdown! Field goal team comes out. Number 21, Kayvon Williams. Be on the stairway by up there, please. Please get down. Thank you. Kickoff, Velasquez Jr. Fielded by number one, Wiregrass. Josiah Brady has about a 5-yard return. Wiregrass will be around about the 45-yard line. Brady with the keeper. Brought down in the backfield, loss of five. Second down and 15. Wiregrass. Brady again with the snap. Gets back up to the line of scrimmage. It's fourth down, about 17. Muff snap. Pirate ball. Pirates are going to take over around about the 36. Water, 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 water. Pirate ball, first and 10. Vasquez Jr. behind the center. Taking a snap. Handoff. Oh, it's a fake. Vasquez keeper.
Vasquez to the...
It's about the 14. Hand off to number one, Jamie Bernard, Jr.
Why Y'all got loud as soon as I showed up. Y'all know I'm gonna slap
the fire. It was my present.
Hand off again to number one, Jamie Bernard Jr. Keep it to the outside. Hand off to the outside. Touchdown, Dade City Pirates. Fire the cannon. Still good, no good. 131 remaining. Break, go up to the concession stand, get yourself something to eat or drink.
Caleb, back up! Eli, back up!
What a kick! Recovered around about the 22-yard line. He put a boot foot.
Dang, somebody tried to steal a truck.
I called him.
We run them all. Me and my friends run them all.
That's a muff snap. Offense takes over for the Pirates. Pirates recover. Minute 14 left of the first quarter. Dade City 18. Wiregrass 0.
We wasn't allowed to have that kind of music in the locker room.
Minute 8 left. With quarterback keeper to the outside, Vasquez. With about 54 seconds left of the first quarter.
Oh, Pirates like for me. We pillage, we thunder, we rifle, we loot, drink up, be hard as your home. We kidnap and rap.
24-0 to Dade City Pirates. It's a fake to the outside, number one, Jamie Bernard Jr. Oh, no good. 22 seconds left of the first quarter. Dade City Pirates 24, Wiregrass 0. Carolyn Mendez. Velasquez Jr. kicking off from the 40. He put another boot to it. It's going to be fielded around about the 20-yard line. Wiregrass, first down around the 20. Going to have a long march into Zephyr Hills from there, let me tell you.
What's up, man? Hey, I'm here. Y'all blow that punishment down.
Dade City defense comes out.
Next time you talk to Kevin Postum, I'm going to have no problem getting run. I don't know what the big deal is.
Hey, yeah, he wasn't worth a dollar on offense, but on defense is the
26 seconds left of the first quarter.
It was at practice.
Got an equipment timeout.
He's skinny now. He's skinnier than he used to be.
Chanel changed out over there and like that.
Yeah, he do a lot of DJing at, I go to Gaspar's room. That's what he had a lot. He was on Sway in the Morning last week. Yeah, he made it. That's like his fifth appearance. He's been kind of big now. He loves him. That's what he always wanted to do though.
Looked like a quarterback keeper there. brought down for a loss of 5. Stan, get you some of them fried ribs. Let her damn sauce on. Looks like the Wiregrass Lions are on the 15-yard line. About 15 to go for a first down. Second down. Quarterback back keeper to the near side. Lost a yard on the play. Brought down by a bunch of Pirate tacklers. About 15 to go. Wiregrass from the 15-yard line. Josiah Brady in the backfield. Take the snap, hands off. Lost about 5, got a man down. Wiregrass has a man down. Wiregrass has a man down. Timeout. Water, water, water. You can get time out there. We got a timeout. First down, 10 to go from the 30-yard line going to the south end zone. Vasquez looks to pass. Oh, incomplete pass. Looks like number 21.
Now touch your head.
Vasquez back to pass again. Oh, overthrew him. What an arm. Always helps up. Vasquez back to pass. He's got blockers. Got a man open. No, incomplete. Remember, Pirate Football is a 501c3, so all your volunteering hours and everything. Timeout Wiregrass. And up to the near sideline, turning it upfield. He's got blockers, number 44, taking it all the way to the end zone. No flags. Touchdown, Pirates! Vasquez Jr. kicking off for the Pirates. Put a boot to it. It's going to be recovered around about the 27-yard line. Wiregrass. Pirate defense comes out. Timeout Wiregrass. Yeah. Wiregrass football. Quarterback keeper got a penalty on the play. Little celebration of Elvis going back to his planet. You know. .22 remaining. Pirates 31, Wiregrass 0. Second quarter. From what part?
Okay. Hey!
Oh, it's all on the website at www.DadeCityPiratesPAL.com. There we go. I don't know, something like that. What? I'm close. Thanks. Team player. Can you sign up to volunteer there also? You can. Join our Facebook page. Like and share it with your friends. They post the roster up there. They also post the victories and the losses, scores. Penetrating to the backfield, the Pirates' defense was brought down by a slew of Pirate tacklers. From the 16, first down, 10 to go. Got a man open. Bernard, the intended receiver. Bernard Jr., intended receiver. You got to score when you're in that red zone. There he goes. Got a connection. Touchdown, Pirates. The number... looks like 11, Antonio Norman. Extra point attempt, no good. That'll be 37-0, Dade City Pirates, 2:59 remaining of the second quarter. That's a touch ball. Wiregrass recovering about the 36. Looks like some of the best field position they've had all day. Out there. Getting this guy set up. .37, Wiregrass 0, second quarter. First down and 10, Wiregrass ball. Tackle for a loss about 3. Drink, got cool drinks up there. Some hot. Tackle for a loss. Got a man down. Wiregrass has a man down. There he goes, walking off. Third down from the 34th and a half yard line. Handoff. Handoff makes it back to the line of scrimmage. fourth down and about 18 to go. Please do not be. And it's going to be first down, Pirate ball. About 47-yard line, going north now into Trilby. With the handoff to the near side. He's got a blocker. And that's going to be a score. Touchdown, Pirates. Velasquez Jr. I'm going to attempt the point after attempt. Yard picks it up from a muck snap. Runs it in. That's going to be for 2:45-0. 7:26 remaining in the third quarter. Dade City Pirates. Velasquez Jr. kicking off for the Pirates from the 40. And that's going to be around the 34-yard line. Mike Norris to the concession stand. Mike Norris to the concession stand. Going to be stopped for a loss. Down about 23 to go now. Get yourself a cold drink, something to eat. Get a cold drink, get yourself something to eat. Got some cheese fries, some of them fried ribs, burgers, hot dogs. Come on. with a handoff to the far side, number one, Jamie Bernard Jr. Gain of about good 6 yards on that carry.
Yes, Coach Todd, that's your player right there, Coach Todd.
Here's your quarterback.
Here's
your quarterback.
On the board for the Pirates. Field goal team comes out. Fire the cannons. Point after attempt for the Pirates. That was a good snap. A little low. 51-0 Pirates. About 5:50 remaining. We got some weather moving in too. Handoff. Brought down for a loss. About six. Tipped up in the backfield.
He was too fast.
I can film the bleachers watching.
Second down about. 18 to go.
I told him, I looked at him, I said,
257 remaining, second down. 18 to go.
That's what I told him, I was like,
Pirates 51. Hand off to the far side, tries to turn it upfield, he's met with a host of Pirate Packers. That weather is moving in quick. Quarterback keeper tackled for a loss. About 5 yards from the 30 now. Gonna have about 20 to go. Fourth down. About a minute 30 remaining. 20. Mighty Mites, Mighty Mites, go to the end zones, please. Mighty Mites to the end zones. Oh, Dade City Pirates. Move it up. The last one for your Dade City Pirates. Final score 51-0. Don't forget to like us on Facebook.
Celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
DadeCityPiratesPGPL.com.
Let's all celebrate.